Alright guys, this is Dark67 and welcome to Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. Welcome to one of the games that I played as a child a lot. And well, we're gonna do this entire thing. It's some kind of a, how I would call it, a Nuzlocke way. The moment my team dies, it's over. And of course, it's gonna be a Noble Snoke Levels. All in Dutch. Let's go. En natuurlijk, gaan wel eventjes de stemmetjes komen weer. Oh man, who do I get stuck on? Why do I get stuck on the weak team? We're just gonna lose. Where's the fun in it? Hey Mute, where's your little bear today?
He didn't want his precious bear to get wet in the snow.
Oh, did your mommy give you that bear?
What's your problem, new kids?
Leave him alone. He's not going to say anything anyway. He's like a little girl.
Hey, that's gender discrimination! And I know some little girls who can kick your butts! Like me!
Whoa, Ritz, what's your problem?
You don't want to be on that team, right? How about we switch? Would that be better? Let's start already! You should speak up. Tell them your name at least. You can't be the new kid forever.
Oh yeah, I always call this guy Avalon. What do you like? I just always call him that, like that.
Sorry, Avalon.
Oh, you don't have to apologize, Mute. You haven't done anything wrong. Okay, Mr. Lishly. We're ready to go!
Alright kids, then let's get the snowball fights started. Yeah, ready?
Oh yeah!
I love it, beginning.
Gotten used to the snow and sit avalanche. Yet Avalon, it's much warmer when you're from where you're from, isn't it?
Yes, sure, it never snowed. This is practically my first snowball fight.
Oh, really? Then let me give you some pointers. Ritz, could you help us out?
Oh yes, of course, Mr. Leslie.
Kids, with the highest speed move first.
Once your turn comes around, first you have to move. You can only go to a set distance, so think first, then move.
When the menu isn't up, press the B button to see your move range.
You can redo a move as many times as you want. Ready to move? Okay, now that you're in position, you can throw a snowball. Choose snowball from the action menu.
The green colored petals show your throwing range. Now choose where you want to aim within this range.
If no one from the other team is in range, just wait.
Waiting makes your next turn come around quicker.
Oh, okay, here it goes. Yeah!
Of course you missed, Ritz.
What you've thrown, you have to choose a facing. Once you've chosen a facing, your turn ends.
Understand?
Yeah, please don't repeat that lesson. I really know how to do this.
Yeah, I think so. Thanks, Ritz.
So let's lie.
Oh, let's get back to the snowball fight then.
Good luck, Avalon!
Oh, goed zo, Rich. Yeah, I know how this works. Don't worry. Rich has got an incredible speed. Here we go. Get the fucker. Oh yeah. I know how to play this game. And they're all going for mutes. He's got so... I only got 8 HP. Ik heb hem nog nooit zien doodgaan. Hier. Het zou best wel rammer zijn. Hier, het gaat zelfs heel daar naartoe. Alleen maar om mute aan te vallen. That's pretty sad. Oh, there's a trick to throwing a snowball too. It's easier to hit someone from the side or behind. Think about which way your opponent's facing when you move. Yep. Let's go. Boom. Oh yeah. Ik is wrecked. Why do you always take the weakest? She's level 1, she can't do shit. Oh ja, ook dit. Sif denk ik niet de laatste een beetje van. Je kan niet helemaal tot aan het einde bewegen en dan ook nog proberen te schieten. Want dat kan gewoon niet. Alright, go mute. Right in the kisser. Nah, not really right in the kisser. I'm just gonna hide here. Wat denk je hiervan? Oh, get wrecked! Alright, let's get him. 88. This guy's getting banged on.
Hey, no running away, mute.
But that's what mute does best,
Will you two stop it?
What? We're not breaking any rules.
Sure, you've been aiming at Mute this whole time.
Are you okay, Mute?
Yeah, I'm fine. See? He says he's fine. What's the problem? He knows you'd pick on him worse if he said anything else. Ouch!
Mute, your forehead is bleeding. That was a rock in that snowball.
Hey, I didn't throw any rocks.
It's Mute's fault for being so lame. He's an easy target. We've gotta get points right.
So the end justifies the means. You guys are horrible.
Whatever you say, Whitey Lux.
What did you call me?
We know you dye your hair because it's really all white. Yeah, just like an old grandma. Little prissy grandma.
Step over here and say that again.
Aww. Children, behave. I've been away for one moment. And you already causing conflict. So, this snowball fight is over. Lyle, Colin, Guinness, I want you to come with me. Mute, how's your forehead?
It's okay, I'm fine. Really.
That's it for class today. The rest of you can go home.
Aw, the good bullies. En dan de twee side characters die helemaal niets te doen hebben.
Thank you. I can't stand bullies who pick on little kids. Those jerks. So, Avalon, what are you doing after this?
Huh? Why?
I was going to go buy this book. I was wondering if you wanted to come along.
Sorry, I can't. My little brother's getting out of the hospital today.
Hospital? Was he sick?
No, it's something he was born with. We have to take him to the hospital every now and then.
Wow, that's rough.
What kind of book are you going to buy?
It's about monsters and magic and stuff like that.
Why don't you bring it over to my house? I'm sure don't. My brother would love to see it. Donuts.
Well, if you're sure it's okay.
Absolutely. Why don't you come too, Rich?
Me? Oh, I guess. I don't have any other plans. Okay!
Great. You do know where my house is?
It's the yellow house, right?
I'll come over as soon as I buy that book.
I'll be waiting.
And still we walk together.
Oh gosh, I'm really sorry. I'm really, really sorry. Please accept my apologies.
Mr. Randall, we expect a certain level of performance, regardless of circumstances.
It won't happen again.
Don't worry, I'll fix things up there.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you for waiting, shall we? Mr. Randall.
Look at the guy cringing like that! Embarrassing!
Mute? Mute, is that really you?
Hi, Dad.
School's out already?
Yeah.
Ah, these your friends?
Don't you still have work to do, Dad? Please go away so my friends aren't here to see me embarrassed even more.
Ah, yes, you know, busy. You all keep an eye on Mute for me, eh?
Oh, so Mute is Canadian.
He used to work at a bigger company before. When Mom died, he stopped caring. He broke down big time.
Aw. He seems nice. Not many parents could talk to their kids like that.
I bet you used to go out on vacations and stuff a lot.
Oh, what an assumption, Epilon!
We'll be waiting for you at my place.
Mute! How much do you know about Epilon?
Are you going to say he's a serial killer now?
I guess your family has had its problems too. But I heard that Avalon doesn't have a dad.
Okay.
Don't! Donuts?
Oh, hiya! Welcome back! You're kinda late, aren't you?
We had a snowball fight at school. I'm totally soaked.
A snowball fight? Huh. Did they pick on you again?
No, I'm not the lonely new guy. I'm the new guy, but I'm not the lonely guy here, so I'm perfectly fine. I'm just not used to the snow, that's all.
Yeah, you always were bad at sports.
Well, at least I can walk. Avalon, your guests are here. Tell them to come up. On up.
You invited over some friends?
Yeah, one of them says he found this really cool book. I thought you might want to see it too. You like books, don't you? You're always reading them.
Only because there's nothing else to do at the hospital. Nothing except read and play games. Hello! We're here! So, you must be Donuts! I'm gonna call you Donuts! So, I'm Rich, I'm your brother's classmate, and I'm the one who leads his outfits. And this is Mute, he can talk. That's what I just determined.
Oh, you get the book, Mute.
Yes.
Yeah, right here. I don't know what the title is. Hey, he can talk! Hey, he can talk! I didn't say I'm a good leader of this outfit. Anyways, let's go look at the book. Even the guy at the bookshop couldn't read it.
Wow, it looks really old.
Let's see what it says. Can you see Donuts? Donuts?
Ooh, story time.
And anyone of you can actually read this? I can't read all these letters. At all. Maybe there's some kind of magic spell. Oh! Well, Avalon, don't be crazy. You know, this is just a book. Why wouldn't you be able... Can you even read? I only know you for like 2 weeks now. So I've never seen you actually in action. Because we do not do anything at our school. Oh, you might not be too far off. Look! A magic circle! It's amazing, right? Maybe this is in Latin or something?
Oh, Jezus! Latin! Kinderen! Latin is het schrift waar jij in leest!
And there are some later editions. What does this say?
Oh, dat is wel een Latijn.
Alta coron sondus camela.
I really want to look that up.
I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. Oh, goddammit. Everything's gonna be alright. Alta. It's not Portuguese. Hold on.
Hi, Oren.
Yeah, very good. That's exactly what we want. Alright. Alta. Oren. What hebben we meer? Sondus.
Camela is sowieso geen echt woord.
Can be. Can be. Can be. Alright, let's take a look. Oh, well, rip this.
Oh, goddammit. I fucked up. Oh, I didn't fuck up. Just right.
Hi or gaat dit fucking hell? Gaat dit? Okay, we shall never know what it says.
It sure sounds like magic.
Wow, the magic book. I wish I could use magic.
I know you'd like it, don't it?
Yeah, if I could use magic, maybe you'd be better at sports.
Well, if I use magic, maybe you'd be able to walk. Oh, you can't.
Ah.
Oh, that's not funny.
It's true.
It'd be cool if this really were a magic book. Haven't you ever read a book and thought, what if the world in this book was the real world?
I don't know. Most books are so boring.
like, why can we even read if it is only here to annoy us? They're all way too predictable.
Well, what do you like, Rich? Comic books?
Booyah! Let's go game! You know, fighting monsters and all that. I love the crazy shit. Hey, Avalon, Mute, and Donuts. I just got the best idea ever. So let's stop reading this stupid book and let's go play some video games. Oh yeah! Okay, if you could make any game real, which would it be? Oh, for real? That's a very good question, Dan.
I pick Final Fantasy, that's my favorite.
My, look at the time, I should get going soon.
Avoiding the question.
God damn it, Rich.
Yeah, me too. See you at school, Avalon. Thanks for having us over, Avalon. Nice meeting you, too. Donuts? See you later, Rich.
Wait, I'll see you guys out. Be right back, Donuts.
I wish I could use magic.
Don't! Donuts! It's time for your medicine!
Okay, Mom! Wish I had legs. Oh, goddammit. Why am I so evil with this?
Ooh, it's the intro of the game! Before the start screen. It's a snowy day. It's Ifalus. It's a bodyguard. It's little dogs that are animated. And Mute is the JJ's. And there's his bear. And the book.
Magic!
Open the book. Let the snow begin. World change. A playground just turned into a desert. A town. Why is everybody on the streets in the town? Why are you on the streets? It was night. Why is it day? No. Can't change the time. Goodbye, Donuts. Well, why is all of a sudden Avalon our main guy who gets transported? Shouldn't that be Mute? Oh, great, we're stuck on top of a building. Okay, je bent wakker geworden en je hebt de hele map overgelopen.
Huh? Where am I?
Ja, dit is hier iets anders.
Oh, excuse me.
Hey, watch where you're going, son!
Ha! You're a lizard!
What did you just say?
Oh, compadre! You said lizards! You know, this skull of yours is gonna have some bullet in it! Oh no, I don't have a gun! I'm just gonna hit you with my claw then! Okay, it takes a lot of nerve to call a banger a lizard!
Oh, Koopa! Where are you? Oh, there you are! Koopa!
Mookle, this human brat with you.
Ah, yes, Koopa. He's just come in from the countryside, you see.
Oh.
Apologize. to the manga, Koopa.
Sorry, I guess.
Well, please excuse him. He's not used to seeing manga. Now let's go.
Hey, you, wait.
Koopa.
Those claws. You're a soldier, aren't you?
A soldier?
Yes. So, you wouldn't mind a little engagement.
What's going on here?
He's engaging you, Koopa.
And we suddenly all know how to battle and how to do this.
Alright, go attack Mont Blanc. Yeah, I don't care if Mont Blanc dies. I can do this myself.
Wait a second, I get it. Engage means fight.
Oh, you sure are a keen observer of all the obvious, Koopa. There's the judge, and the laws for today are all set.
Judge? Laws?
Oh! Don't tell me you don't know about those. The laws today forbid the use of all items, Koopa. Always be sure to check the laws, or you'll be sorry.
Yeah, I know how to do this. Okay, wait, so an engagement is a battle. And the laws are the rules for the battle. And the guy in armor is the judge.
Oh, Koopa, it's your turn, Koopa. Use your sword with your abilities. I'll make you up.
Okay, here goes.
Well, Mont Blanc, ready to say goodbye? Nah, I'm gonna play the skip series. Let's do this. Let's get the ball.
Oh yeah. Correct, pepperoni. No, it's comrades! Don't try to kill my mind, Mont Blanc! Comrades, you already tried to kill some of my people. But I didn't let you.
Right, Mont Blanc, what ga je doen?
Of course, je gaat helemaal zo ver mogelijk weg.
Ice damage. Hey, ga denk er niet aan om mijn KO te stelen. Denk er niet aan. Fucking hell.
Egoïst.
KO verified. 1 judge point.
Judge point, what's that?
Look, collect judge points. That way you can use combos with other clan members. It makes engagements and snaps, Koopa.
So all I have to do is defeat my opponents? Gotcha.
Easy peasy. Oh, you don't know how easy this is. Let's go get him.
Oh, go up, Evelyn.
Dakker! Nee, care. Jesus.
Oh, that was nice. I guess I made it somehow.
The battle's won.
I'm hurt. Where's the potion? Yeah. Oh yeah, that's 25. HP back.
Infraction of law forbidding items. All violators will be sent to prison.
I have not even seen the card. Waarom zijn we nu al bij prisons? Naar prisons sturen.
That's very sad.
Oh, Koopa. Oh, the slammer. I hope I never get sent out.
Slammer?
Yeah, prison, they send people, break the law there. Oh, it's a dark and scary place, Koopa.
Perpetrator sentence and imprisoned. Visitors are asked to go to the prison for sentient sprome.
Sprome?
prison? What have I gotten myself into?
Yeah, what have you gotten yourselves into, Avalon?
Well, thanks for helping me.
Oh, never ever call a bug a lizard, Koopa.
Sorry, I really didn't know.
Oh, you have seen a manga before, right, Koopa?
Yes, well, no. Not a real one, at least.
Oh, Koopa, where exactly are you from, Koopa? Kanoan? Muscadet?
I don't know. I'm all confused. And to top it off, I'm talking to a stuffed animal.
Oh, a stuffed animal? How have you know? I'm a Mooga Koopa. Oh, you really are pushing my boundaries here off. Me trying to guide you into this town.
Fine, so you're a Moogle. What's that?
Oh, okay, I believe you. You're confused. Let me explain. This is the town of Shiro, in the land of Ivalice.
Ivalice? This is the name of the town where I'm from.
Town? But Ivalice is a country.
Not my Ivalice, and there's no Lizerbanga there either.
What about Moogles? Surely the other towns have them.
Nope, we just have normal things like dogs and cats.
But you said you'd seen a manga, but not a real one. What did you mean, Koopa?
Well, it's just I've seen a manga, but in a computer game, not real life.
Koopa?
It's called Final Fantasy. It's not real, not really. It's like a pretend world with heroes and monsters.
Oh, so you're saying here's just like your pretend worlds?
Yeah, come to think of it, it's just like in the game.
Okay, now I'm the one that's confused, Koopa. Thank you for telling me this. I've been sent here to help you. But what do you do with me? You just confused me, Koopa.
Sorry, I know, that'd be very helpful.
Oh no, this is by far the most Koopa story I've ever heard.
You're telling me?
Oh, of course, I'm not entirely sure I believe you, Koopa.
I can hardly believe it myself. What should I do?
I think I'm meeting. Like, this was no accident, Koopa. Stick with me, and I'll help you, okay? Out, okay, Koopa?
Thanks, by the way, I'm Avalon. What's your name?
Oh, they call me Mont Blanc, Koopa. Come with me, Avalon.
What are we gonna do? Yep. He already starts pouring up beer my throat. What's this place?
This is where our clan members are hanging out. Clans are like, some people work together.
Wow, everybody looks so tough.
Oh, well, our clan takes on some pretty rough jobs. Of course, the pay's good and there's never a dull moment.
Maybe someone here knows how I can get back home.
Well, you could ask around for both.
Can I join the clan too?
Oh, sure thing. I just have to introduce you and you're in.
It's that easy.
Hey, everyone. I'd like to introduce Avalon.
Hello. Yeah, as you might see, I don't really know how to do this, and I feel like I'm the leader at this moment.
Oh, me and the others will help you out. And maybe we can help you find your way home, Koopa.
Say, Mama, does this clan have a name?
Oh, well, it's kind of a small clan, so no, not yet. Koopa, why don't you give it a name, Koopa?
Me?
Yeah, to commemorate your joining the clan. Make it a Koopa one.
He always goes to a clan Nazi. I don't like clan Nazi. For some reason, the first time I ever did this, I went for clan Benga. Probably because I saw the words. I really like it.
How a Benga?
Koopo, henceforth, we shall be called Clickbanger! Actually, why are you calling it Banger? You've seen the Banger for the first time ever! And why? You're really bad at naming stuff, I just remembered. Well, we're called Clickbanger now anyway. So, okay, let's get you settled in, shall we, Koopo? This is where we are right now, in Evelus! Evelus!
Alright, yeah. Spro. Get back. So, what do we want to do? We're gonna look at our class first. The Levelon.
Mont Blanc.
You. Oh, fuck hell, een lastige naam, Utolio.
Sabatini.
Orbin. En Lita. Alright, let's go. Ik ga straks gelijk even de klem maken hoe ik het optimaal zou willen. Voordat we iets gaan doen. Mont Blanc. Jij moet een vief worden. That's very good. No, not the pop. I don't want to talk to you, Mr. Popman. Let's go to the shop. Yeah, do you have a jackknife? You do have a jackknife. It's only a 180 gil. Oh, I can already spend a fortune in clan funds. I'm already happy with myself. Okay, you can only carry a jackknife. Oh, Mont Blanc. Make use of it. Het helemaal niet Black Magician geleerd. GG. Alright, jij. What a warrior. Antonio, jij mag Black Mage worden. Het is niet goed om er zo een beetje mee te beginnen, maar zelf vind ik het wel fijn als combinatie Black White Black Mage het human. Nope. Zo, kan je even hiermee beginnen. Perfect. Jij kan wel soldier blijven. Archer vind ik niet echt interessant. Ik ga nou een venster maken. En jij moet eigenlijk ook een Black Mage worden. Dus jou gaan we een Lucianist maken. Oh god, eigenlijk dat is. Oh fucking hell, nee. Get back. We gaan niet met jou beginnen als Black Mage. Jij mag als White Mage beginnen. There we go. Right where we want it. Alright. Kan je ook met al die mooie stuff beginnen. Rod, perfect. Alright, Fencer. Such preparation. I'd like to buy some of these. Wait, it is the stinger. Thank you very much. Now let's equip it on my Vespita. Still wear that, it's nice. And you got the stinger. Oh good, jij kan natuurlijk ook gewoon een shield hebben. Oh, we hebben er niet genoeg voor. Let's go for the first mission. Herb picking. Looking for people to gather the fever reducing herb musk malloy on the Geyser Plains. No experience necessary. I've less pharmacist skills. 600 goud ervan. No cancellations. Oh. Natuurlijk moeten we wel even gaan exploiteren. Ja, yeah. I just like this. Let's go. Thank you. Alright.
Oh, Koopo! You find any good missions, Koopo?
Yeah, there was one that seems easy enough.
Ah, where can you start, Koopo?
Right away!
Ah, let's get ready then! I want to make your first mission a success, Koopo!
goddamn thief. Of course you're a thief, Mr. Mont Blanc.
Ik weet eigenlijk nog steeds, is Mont Blanc een Mr. or a Miss? I have no idea. De Mont Blanc die ik ken is een berg. En natuurlijk onze super lieve Mongol hier. We have to deal with these monsters first, then we can gather those herbs.
I told you Arklan does wrong with her, Koopo.
En je had nog niet eens een naam. Oh, Sabatini. Antonio. Oh, ja. Lita. En Alvin. Protect. Geen protect gebruiken dus.
Alright.
So this is the part where you need the skills. Over het algemeen zijn die eerste missies super makkelijk. Tot je ongeveer bij de eerste totem komt. Zo. Ja. Kunnen hier nog even niets. Dus laten we maar experience krijgen. It works! Go. Well, try to make it happen. I'd say, Lita. You already have a shot.
Oh, goddammit, Lita.
It's your first shot. Never cut! Now, now, the monster cell, that's so rare. Alright. Alright, Robin. Wat denk je ervan om een lekker Thunder te doen? Ik denk altijd dat Thunder beter is dan de rest. Gewoon gut instinct. Vind ik dat lijkt mij best. Oh, nice! 50% die heb ik gebruikt. Oké, ik kan iets anders doen dan jullie allemaal healen. Dus ja. Het kost al zoveel voor hem. Laat mij jullie healen. Kijk, eens een keertje moet je weer magic points krijgen. I feel totally good. Totark. Oh, wat gaat deze gast voor een rare tactic? Wat? Dat is een rare tactic. I don't really get his tactics. Waarom gaat hij gewoon dat doen? We kunnen niet bij. Oh god, I got a message. Say Sif, het is nog geen Sif tijd, boy.
Oh yeah, Mont Blanc, je kan lopen.
Meestal is dat niet geval, maar ik heb hier gelijk een pief gemaakt. Let's go, Mont Blanc. Oh god, damn it, dat was 70% kans. En je still fucked up. Classic Mont Blanc. Ow, that's my back. Please don't kill Mont Blanc. It will be very unfortunate.
Ah. You did not hurt anyone!
Oh god! Ze gaan er een cluster van maken. Wel, wie is daar blij mee? Ik kan Goldbank goede damage mee laten doen. Alright. Eentje hier zetten. Oh, get wrecked nou. Boom. It's the first KO. First judge points. Uh-oh. Hey, don't you dare. Don't you dare, he's innocent. Ow. Kijken, kunnen we dat doen? Nou, fire. Het ziet er ook zo, ze zijn rood en blauw gekleurd, maar het heeft helemaal geen effect. Ik weet nog steeds dus wat nou het verschil is tussen de twee. Oh, lekker op hem! Ja, yeah, who's a good black mage? It's Robin. Oh, je gaat de doden nu gelijk al bewegen. Good job, Mr. Judge. Waarom krijg jij, want het is eigenlijk zoveel plek om naartoe te lopen. Waarom loop jij überhaupt? Wat is het nut daarin? Oké, als de battle om je heen is, dan zou ik het oké vinden. Maar hier heb je het niet eens nodig. Oh god!
Meen je dat nou echt? 3! Hij heeft net 3 HP teruggekregen. Wow, Montblanc, kom op. Gotta put more effort into it. Oh, nou, nu ben je dood. Oh, of niet. Of hij gaat dat doen. You will never get Sabatini. Oh god, Sabatini. Sabatini, your health. Why are you so low on health, Sabatini? No, he's gonna target Montblanc. Oh, Montblanc, je bent ook low. Be like, you can try, you're gonna die. I'm above standing stupid like this. Ja, het lieder gaat even het werk voor je afmaken. Get wrecked, stupid goblin. That's why you don't mess with me. Oh god, what's he gonna do? Okay, I can't even mijn wounded aanvallen. Ah, sukkel. Alright, kunnen wij die gast hier aanvallen? Ja. Oh, let's do that dan. Go. Goblin. Very good. Alright, we really need you, Utonio. Wederom 3! Je magic kracht is zo zwak! Je moet zoveel beter worden in magic. Kom op, man. Alright, let's get the killing. Bam! Montblanc, you can do it too. Just believe in yourself. Oh, goddammit. You did not believe enough. Anyway, don't. Oh, lekker Montblanc! Oh, what the fuck, hij gaat zichzelf opofferen. Dit is een soort van... A sacrifice to Holy Lord Sabatini. Thank you kindly. Als je zo graag naar me toe wil. Alright, Lita. Je kan deze gast echt wel afmaken. In één keer. Just no brain it. Just kill him. Do it. Oh yeah. This is the boss. That's all of them, I think. Oh yeah. We cleared it, alright.
What were we looking for, Koopo?
Some kind of medical herb? Musk? Something?
Oh, musk malloy! That grows all over the place, Koopo.
Huh, really?
Oh yeah, there's some right there and over there too. I used to pick it all the time when I was little, Koopo. Oh, the info fee. What this mission was cheap, wasn't it?
Well, it was pretty cheap, I guess.
Ah, that figures. Still, it's probably good to start slow. Let's pick us some herbs and get back to town, Koopo.
Oh yeah, it went well. We can now place Lucia Pass. 2 earthquakes. And the treasure hunt begins. Spike boots, nice. An item. Oh, it's nice to have items. Scroll, treasure hunt. And
feather cap. Dat is in ieder geval iets. Nou ja. Dat is dan mooi. Het laten we even zeven. Nou. Ik zal wel zeggen. Niet zo heel lang. It's just basically the introduction this time. En ah ja. Al een week lang. Ze zijn dailies weer teruggekomen. Het is vakantie. En op dit moment ga ik eventjes de boys joinen in Sim. Nou ja, this is Snarksy 7 and I will see you next time!